All and welcome to Pelcher Arcaro Stadium for tonight's contest between the Red Rams of Jamesville DeWitt and your Baldwinsville Bees. Tonight is a special night as we honor our 10 seniors and their families and all they have given to our program. And now, the Baldwinsville senior class of 2024. Number one, Kelsey Dwyer, escorted by her parents, Margaret and Tim, sister Megan, and brother Ben. Kelsey's been playing soccer since she was 4 years old. Her favorite soccer memory is beating West Jenny in the last game of her freshman season in the pouring rain. After graduation, she plans to attend college and major in mechanical engineering. She would like to thank Coach Sean for encouraging her love of soccer and for making her use her left foot. She would also like to thank her family and friends for supporting her and pushing her to be the best. Number three, Natalie Barkoviak, escorted by her parents Matthew and Carrie, brother Caleb, and sister Sydney. Natalie has been playing soccer since she was 8 years old. Her favorite soccer memory is team dinner at Medea's, catching fish and frogs in her pond and chasing her chickens. After graduation, she hopes to study arts, environmental studies, along with traveling. She would like to thank her family for always being supportive and getting her where she needs to be, her teammates for all of their love, hard work, and fun memories, and Coach Morris and Coach P for pushing us every day, getting us where we need to be. Number five, Sierra Natoli, escorted by parents Kathy and John and sisters Bree and Kelsey. She started playing soccer when she was 5 years old. Her favorite soccer memory, the Oneonta tournament, playing laser tag and team dinners. She loves spending time with teammates and playing center back with Medea. After graduation, she plans to attend SUNY Portland to play lacrosse. She would like to thank her family, friends, and coaches who have supported her and helped her on her soccer journey. Number eight, Aubrey Rizzo. Escorted by mom, Jennifer Middlemore Wells, and dad, Brian Rizzo. She started playing soccer when she was 4 years old. Her favorite soccer memory, when she scored a header in a summer league game. After graduation, she plans to attend Nazareth College and play soccer. The people she would like to thank, she would like to thank her mom for being her biggest supporter.
He's here, yeah.
Number 10, Medeus Simon. Escorted by Craig, dad, her mom Chelsea, and her brother Everett. She started playing soccer when she was 5 years old. Her favorite soccer memory is when they beat Liverpool in double overtime and everyone ran on the field and you could see how happy everyone was. And of course, playing center back with Sierra. She plans to play Division II soccer at DeYouville University and majoring in psychology. And she would like to thank her family, her friends, and all of her coaches throughout the years. Number 14, Emma Fryant, escorted by parents Aaron and Michelle and sister Caitlin. She started playing soccer when she was 5 years old through BISA. Her favorite soccer memory is getting to hang out with the team during Costa dinners. The best was watching Nadia dance at Audra's house last year. After graduation, she plans to go to college and study psychology and become a child psychologist. She would like to thank her parents for supporting her throughout the years of playing soccer, her sister for coming to almost all of her games to watch her play, and her coaches for pushing her to be the best player and that she can be, and the Baldwinsville soccer program for all the countless opportunities and friends that I have made throughout the way. Number 17, Gabriella Valentine. Escorted by mom and dad, Amy and Anthony. She started playing soccer in first grade. Her favorite soccer memory are good, fun pasta dinners. After graduation, she plans to attend college, and she would like to thank her mom and dad for encouraging her and being there for her, and her friends for making soccer fun.
Thank you.
Number 18, Madeline McCullum. Escorted by her parents, mom and dad, Melissa and Jay. she was 5 years old. Her favorite soccer memory, team dinners, and Nadia throwing a frog at the day's costume party last year. After graduation, she plans to go to college, majoring in biology and becoming a PA. She would like to thank her family and friends, also mom for being there for her whenever she needed her and supporting her through everything. Number 21, Alyssa Luce, escorted by mom and dad, Dee and Jim. She started playing soccer at age 7 years old with Bisa. Her favorite soccer memory, pasta dinners were always exciting and fun. I also had a blast when we tried kickboxing. After graduation, she's going to do welding and getting a bachelor's degree in history. She would like to thank all of her family, friends, and coaches that have helped her, encouraged her along the way. And last but not least, number 26, Ava Pertel. Escorted by mom Jen, dad Adam, brother Dominic, and sister Mila. She started playing soccer when she was 7 years old. Her favorite soccer memory is the dance party at Audra's. After graduation, she plans to go to college and become a traveling nurse. And she would like to thank her parents, her friends, and her teammates for all that they have done for her.
Hi, thank you.
You're welcome.
Pay attention to the screen for a beautiful slideshow.
I know you told your friend you're not okay, and tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. And guess you're trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away, as you fade away.
Yeah, I'm about to fade away, cause every time I wake up I feel like it's Monday. Something's going wrong with all the chemicals up in my brain. All of a sudden I don't look at anything the same way. Gotta build up of my thoughts sitting in an ashtray. I'm sorry that I'm so inconvenient, okay. Just let me be me and I'll stay out of your way. I can see the way you look at me, I'm such a disgrace. I never really asked to be brought into this place. You wanna love me? Well then baby have a taste. All the highs and the lows, no, you'll never be the same. I don't really wanna hurt you, but I can't control the pain. If you're sticking by my side, maybe we could be okay. Okay, okay, maybe you could be the change I need today. I promise that I've never felt this way. I really hope that you will choose to stay through all the pain.
I know you told your friend you're not okay, and tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. Trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away.
Oh,
Good evening and welcome to Peltier Carroll Stadium, home of the Baldensville Bees. Tonight's contest is between the Red Rams of Janesville DeWitt and your Baldensville Bees. At this time, we'd like to direct your attention over to the sidelines for JD. We'd like to recognize their seniors tonight. When we call your name, please meet our girls in the 50-yard line as they have a flower for you. First for JD, senior Emily Ballone. Next is Lainey Bort. Paige Kinahan. Hannah Anderson. Amber Bates. Amanda Atkin. Caroline Stone. Kayla Mashey. Brooke McBennett. And Brooke Bort. Congratulations to all the Janesville DeWitt seniors. And now for the starting lineups. First for Janesville DeWitt Red Rams. Number one, Emily Ballone. Number four, Megan Kenna. Number six, Paige Kinahan. Number seven, Noor Zemmer. Number nine, Hannah Anderson. Number 10, Liliana Santaro. Number 11, Amber Bates. Number 12, Amanda Aiken. Number 18, Juliana Walker. Number 20, Bort Brook. Number 22, Lindsay Parker. Head coach from Janesville DeWitt is Matt Murphy, assisted by Gina Santoro. And now for your Baldensville Bees. Starting at four, number one, a senior, Kelsey Dwyer. Starting at midi, a senior, number three, Natalie Barkoviak. Starting on defense, a junior, number four, Audra Salvani. Starting on defense, a senior, number five, Sierra Natoli. Starting on defense, a senior, number eight, Aubrey Rizzo. Also starting on defense, a senior, number 10, Medea Simon. Starting at midi, a senior, number 14, Emma Fryett. Starting at midi, a senior, number 17, Gabriella Valentine. Starting at midi, a senior, number 18, Madeline McCullen. In goal tonight, a senior, number 21, Alyssa Luce. And starting midi, a senior, number 26, Ava Bertel. Your Baldensville Bees are coached by Kathy Morse, assisted by David Pennefather. At this time, will everybody please rise for the playing of the national anthem.
So proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through but our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave.
I love you, Coach Pettifeather!
At this time, if you'd like to please direct your attention to the scoreboard. The students at Beeville prepared a video for you.
On behalf of our district's leadership team, staff, and students, I'd like to welcome you to Peltier Arcaro Stadium, home of the Baldwinsville Bees. We're excited to have you here for today's contest.
Section 3 contests are played and the rules are regulated by the New York State Public High School Athletic Association and Section 3.
Please take personal responsibility to maintain a high level of good sportsmanship.
These rules provide fair competition for players. Spectators can help promote good sportsmanship by observing the rules of fair play.
Hey, spectators, throw out your trash.
It's the right thing to do.
Just clean up after yourself.
It's not that hard. Just ask your parents.
They do it all the time.
Please refrain from singling out our student athletes from both teams, referees, officials, and coaches. Please do not single them out by name, number, or say anything derogatory towards them. We want you to have fun. We want you to cheer loud, but most importantly, in a positive way.
So please, let the players play. Let the coaches coach.
Let the officials officiate.
Let the spectators be positive.
Thank you for attending. We look forward to seeing you soon. Go Bees.
Thank you.
Jane field goal to it, scored by number 7, Noor Elzamer. Goal scored by number 17, Ella Valentine. Game for the Bees, number 7, Natalie Hollingshead. Number 12, Nicole Pelletier. Number 13, Nadia Guzman. And number 20, Jeannie Neville. Thank you. Back in the game for the Bees, number 14, Emma Bryant. Corner kick for the Bees, Audra Savani. Into the game for JD, number 2, Emily Wilcox, number 3, Lainey Bort, and number 8, Capri Montero.
Come on.
into the game for the Bees, number 25, Lila Weber. JD, number 6, Paige Kinahan. And entering the game for your Bees, 27, Samantha Fiello. In the game for the Bees, number 1, senior Kelsey Dwyer.
Yeah.
And then a game for Janesville Duet, number 12, Amanda Aitken, and number 20, Brooke Bort. And back in the game for the Bees, senior number 17, Ella Valentine. Number 11, Madison Polkey.
Thank you.
into the game for JV number 18, Juliana Walker. Back in the game for the Bees, number 20, Jeannie Nettle. Back in the game for the Bees, number 14, Emma Fryant. Thank you. back in the game for the Bees, number 25, Lila Weber. Corner kick for the Bees, Audra Savani. Yeah. Your score at the end, at the half, your Baldwinsville Bees 2, Janesville DeWitt 1. The concession stand is open. It's at the opposite end of the scoreboard.
Thank you.
back in the game for the Bees, number 14, senior Emma Fryant. Back in the game for the Bees, number 11, Madison Polkey.
No.
of the game for the Bees, number 6, Emerson Clavijo. Into the game for JV, number 3, Lainey Bort, number 8, Capri Montanaro, and number 17, Kayla Mashey. And back in the game for your Bees, number 7, Natalie Hollingshead. In the game for the Bees, number 25, Lila Weber. second game for JD, number 7, Noor Elzamer. And back in the game for the Bees, number 12, Nicole Pelletier. And they're in the game for Janesville DeWitt, number 2, Emily Wilcox, and number 4, Megan Kinnaw. And back in the game for the Bees, number 1, senior Kelsey Dwyer. In the game for the Bees, number 13, Nadia Guzman, and number 27, Samantha Fiello.